last time we got ourselves the gunpowder jar. So now we need to go and scare the council with it. But I think what we're gonna do first is perhaps level up a little bit. Because I think we have to go defeat this balls out guy. I want to make sure that we're properly leveled up before we do so. Orin is weak. Let's go ahead and eat him. What am I doing? Spell. Let's heal Orin. Oh, okay. Well, maybe I do need an item. Let's go just. There's an inn up here. Why didn't we stay there? Silly. So cute. Alright, so actually, yeah, let's go ahead and heal Warren and we'll fireball this guy. Oh, sure, do that. Actually, do I have any more medical herbs? I do not. So let's attack. Mara, she has nothing. Okay, let's do this. Yeah. King Slime's going down. There it is. Zapper Saber. Cool. Alright, can we stay at your inn? Even though this place is like depressing as heck. Good morning, have a safe journey. Death awaits. Alright, do we have. Ish. Let's go. Sell some stuff, please. Oh, wait, no. What else we got here? Guinness is, I haven't used it yet, but that's, what that does is it makes it nighttime. Let's use these. I just like their song, it's so cool. I think I like it because it's way more unique than some of the other songs in the game or music. Even like R&R's battle music is all the other battle music in the game. It's pretty cool. So, where we're at right now is we got all of our things that we need, all of our items. We just, level up so we can fight the final boss on this chapter. Once we do that, then it's on to the fifth and final chapter, where we meet our hero, which I completely forgot when I named it. It was probably something silly. Oh, come on. Come on, Mara, stop dying. Safe journey. Oh, that skeleton with his note. So sad. Good grief. Whoa, what was that? Game kind of glitched for a second. Cures paralysis. So that's good. that's a good thing to happen. Okay. Oh no, Warren's asleep. These guys are just always flustered. It's hilarious. This is a whip and chop war. would you like to do? Let's see here. Morning Star. Oh, it wasn't 1500. Oh, well. Never hurts to be. And so we're going to sell my boomerang. That's fine. Yeah. Wait, no. I'm also going to sell my club. So I just picked it up somewhere. Now let's go ahead and sell Mara's boomerang. Life force nuts. That's awesome. I don't think I've ever gotten those in a random chest before. Alright, fantastic. Okay. 400, we need about 400 more. Ooh, they're confused. I don't know what would happen if I put them to sleep. They're already kind of bumbly as it is. That. stop it here, and then we'll pick up on the next one.